Hello everyone, welcome to the new Incros YouTube stream. I did a stream on YouTube a few days ago, or 6 days ago, with the birthday live stream, but now I'm going to start to actually do a streaming series sort of thing, and we're going to start by playing Prey. Now this is a game, I think it's from it's from Bethesda, and it released pretty recently. So let me go ahead and kind of get my chat all set up now that I've started, so I can see you all on the on my iPad, so I can read the chat. Where's the chitty chat? There it is. Can have the chat right there while I start this thing. Make sure everything's working. And then I'll start it in just a sec. I've heard a lot of good things about this one, and before we get started, I actually wanted to say that I actually have seen like the first hour of this game on Let's Plays, so I know what happens in like the first hour, first 40 minutes, but I won't spoil anything for you all because there's a big twist in the beginning of the game, so. Let's, start this thing. I think I'll just do normal. Ooh, looking pretty good. Well, I'm gonna go with the female character. Obviously. Directed by M. Night Shyamalan. You wake up, you're in your apartment in the year 2032. Somewhere in the near future. Thank you, Dinah Genetiano, for subscribing. All right, let's start this thing. Okay, here we go.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
I remember that date. I like how they chose the name Morgan because it's a gender-neutral name, so if you pick the male or female character, they can still call you Morgan.
Listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Might need to adjust my graphic settings a bit for the next stream. Looks like the textures are a little low quality. Well, it's one of the games where you can see your feet. This art is kind of funny because it makes me think of So this game does have to do with neuromods. So it alters your brain in order to get your abilities and things. So the fact that some of this art at the beginning looks like neurons in a brain is actually pretty funny. It's a sort of foreshadowing right off the bat. That looks cool. So when I play games, I really like to examine the environment, look at stuff. This is kind of this is a very, very Bioshock-esque game, as well as sort of like Half-Life 2 with some of the way the physics engine works. So it's basically like a Half-Life Bioshock mix. Whee! Gotta answer my emails. Congrats and welcome! Hello, Morgan! So glad to hear you'll be coming aboard soon. Your first official work day is Monday, March 15th. But first, we have a series of training exercises we run with all new employees. Just some stuff to clear you for the life in orbit. Exciting times ahead. Have a good flight and I'll see you soon. Thomas Tucker, Human Resources. Oh. F. Okay. Hey, I sent a package with everything you'll need for your first day. Uniform, transcribe, and a neuromod. Install the neuromod right away, as we'll be running some tests first thing in the morning. Just follow the instructions. I'll be in touch. Hey, I just got off the phone with Mom and Dad. They won't be there when the shuttle departs. They're in New York. Company stuff. But they send their best. I think Mom's a little disturbed that both her children are going to be outside her gravitational pull at the same time. She said you'd better behave and do everything your big brother says. Okay, actually, she said the opposite. I'm supposed to behave and do what you tell me. So there you go. That's Mom. Anyway, everyone's excited about your ideas up there, so get ready. I'll probably call you in the morning to make sure you're up. See you very, very soon, Morgan. Alex. Oh. By working through a series of practical experiments, this humble manual will introduce you to the fundamentals, blah, blah, blah. By the end, you can construct any simple circuit. Space to climb. Whoa! Wow! We just got a donation. Now I have to look at my stream and see when it comes in, because the stream's a little bit delayed, so. Oh! A Chief Hunter donated $5. I enjoy watching your videos. Hopefully we can see each other at BronyCon. I'll be doing vlogs. Nice. I'm hopefully going to be coming to BronyCon. Stay tuned for that one. We're still working it out. Thank you, Chief Hunter. Whoa. That's the family portrait, huh? Looks a little bit scary. That's one of the scariest family portraits I've ever seen. Wow. Big Bro's really taking up some space, huh? In the back. Dominating the picture. Oh, cool! Galactic Conquistadors! That's my favorite game! Hey, look, it's the Xbox 57. More like, no, it's the PlayStation 57. This is a really uncomfortable looking controller. But hey, at least I get to play some video games. Always gotta do that before you start work. Or, you know, throw it at the TV. Like how you can see the individual pixels in the TV, even though they aren't actually pixels because there are pixels within the pixels. So there you go. Just got a bunch of books here. Looks like I'm a neuroscientist. I'm messing up my apartment right now. So do you hold it down to throw it farther? No. Oh, the city looks pretty nice. That family must be fun at parties. Yeah. Get to work, Ink. No! I must always laze about my apartment. Oh, I have a purse. Because I'm a lady. I wonder if you play as the male character if they have a purse too. Or if it's more of like a briefcase because he's a man. Oh. So I guess we're Chinese, huh? I mean, you can tell by the last name, but that kind of Chinese family. I got my little plants here. Oh, here we go. Gotta have the morning coffee. Oh, God. Whoops. Looks like we're not having morning coffee. Oh, my goodness. The Encyclopedia of Food and Science Cooking. Oh, wait, here we go. Maybe now I'll be able to have coffee. No? Whoops. What if I told you I could turn you into a mathematician on the level of Einstein in under 10 minutes? I'd say you're full of it. That's the first thought that crosses my mind, but it withers in the face of Alex Yu's conviction. Despite myself, I'm riveted. He's not bull-crapping me. Himself? Maybe. Me? No. Alex leans back in his chair. Welcome to the age of the neuromod. That's a fancy-looking wine bottle. Congrats, Morgan. Welcome to your first day of messing with your mind. The pain's gonna throw a fit. Wash your hands. The soap just disappeared into the ether. Hey, I've even got some jewelry to put on. That's cool. I'm suddenly reminded of the start of Portal. Gotta take a shower in my pajamas. You know, this is how it works in the future. Better get my pet. It's time to go to work. First day on the job. Ooh, I've got my suit on. This is Half-Life 2. Is my suit gonna talk to me?
Morning, Miss Yu.
Morning, Patricia. Got a fish tank. Hello. His name will be Fishy and he will be mine. You're the only one that's looked through the... Get to work. Space to jump, shift to strip. Okay, this is to crouch. So, what is alt? Control doesn't do it? Okay. Let's go to the roof. Time to go to work. It's time for the first day of work at my new science convention. All these doors are locked. They really want me to go here. Whoa, it's a beautiful day. The sun is shining, flowers are blooming, and scientists like me should be going to work. Looks like we got some kicking tunes playing.
Ms. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop.
Bethesda Softworks.
78 degrees. Clear skies all the way.
This is going to be such a happy game. Me with my work, doing some cool science, gizmo stuff. Nothing can possibly go wrong.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
I have a great life. When did they build giant letters on the bridge? That seems like a safety hazard. You know you've made it in life when you take a helicopter to work. Whoa, is that the building? Talk about a gold-plated building. BioShock, anyone? Oh, the building is called the Prey Building. Mm. Welcome to your doom.
Here we are, Ms. Yu.
Why, thank you.
On the way out. Good luck to you.
It does sound like Shiro, doesn't it? Maybe it's the same voice actor. Okay, these textures are bothering me. Let me see if any of these can be changed. Resolution's fine. Whoa. Why is it all on low? My computer can handle more than this. That should be fine. Oh. Maybe it can't? Did the game just crash? No! Oh, thank God. Okay, it was just loading.
Look at these Ultra HD graphics, bro.
Alright. Okay, that's way better. That is way better. Yes, this was a good choice. Though if the frame rate starts going down, I might have to... Yeah, I don't know. We'll see.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Stop following me! Who's that? Hi.
I'm a Civil 495 science class operator.
You look like a gaming computer that's been smashed together with a ball.
Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos 1.
Good job.
My instruments are calibrated for high volume data analysis and live reading. Don't worry, nothing will be missed.
I don't. Yeah, they're not devil horns, they're cat ears. Duh.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Oh, I should probably wait. Okay, good. Subtitles are already on.
Morgan, finally.
Hey, bro. What's up?
Hey,
you don't look
terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes
natural.
This
is a lot like Dishonored.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands.
Looks like the same style. Makes sense. Same people.
I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your sister and roommate.
Right. Listen. Mm-hmm. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Okay. It's time to get to work.
First day on the job.
Dr. Yu.
What if I don't want to go to work? Whoa. Goes right into the testing room. Hello.
I'm here to be tested.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today.
Wow, he literally looks like a Dishonored character.
To, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great.
Let's
begin.
Talking like this.
For this first
yeah, he's
test,
not like...
I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
Go!
Wonderful. You're absolutely fine.
What's the problem?
Let's move on to room B then.
That was a weird test. this was a triumph.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over.
Can I go inside here?
You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Okay.
I'm hiding.
Is she? She's hiding behind the chair.
Yes, I am.
Any synaptic register at all?
What, was I not supposed to do that?
No. That's fine.
You know, these are some really weird tests.
Head into room C. You're doing marvelous.
What am I doing wrong? I'm just being a good test subject. Wait, I'm a scientist. Why am I the test subject?
All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking.
Okay.
Just go for it.
It makes me think of...
Press the red button when you're ready.
Quick, parkour!
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening?
What am I doing wrong?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous.
Oh, thank you.
One last room. Let's step into D.
Time to sit down in my office.
I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please.
Got you.
Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes
Whoa!
Sense to you.
I got a donation!
Let's start on the screen when you're ready.
Wait, I gotta pause and look at this to see when it... The little notification. Oh! Indigo Steel donated $5. Good luck in the universe. This message brought to you by Mentax, making brain think real good since 2021. Nice. Thank you, Indigo Steel.
Whenever you're ready, Morgan.
You're planning a vacation. Go somewhere familiar you know and love, or try something new. I guess somewhere new.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it.
Yeah.
Keep going.
You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel? Afraid. I don't know what will happen. Calm. It was worth it. It was worth killing him. Angry. No one has that right. Afraid.
Ooh, that's heavy stuff.
Yeah, no kidding. A runaway train is bearing down on 5 people who are tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch tracks, but there's one person tied to the second track. Oh, I know this one. This is one of those, Go to work! Yes, I am working. This is apparently my work. I get to do these tests. Runaway train is bearing down on 5 people. See, I've seen this one before. The trick is, you see, your first thought is to switch the tracks, but the trick is that if you switch the tracks, doesn't that make you the one responsible for the second person's death? I would switch the tracks, I suppose. It's a hard situation, but
good.
Needs of the many, I suppose. A runaway train is bearing down on 5 people. You're standing on the platform next to an enormously fat man. Is this Gaben? Pushing him, or my brother, Alex, pushing him into the track would stop the train. That's a pretty awful situation, but, here, okay.
Almost
done. I don't like my brother anyway. Runaway train is bearing... What's with all these runaway train questions? Is bearing down on 5 people tied to the track. You could stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would die. What, am I an enormously fat man now? Where's the fat man? What, is he here now?
Thank you very much. You are very good.
I'm not wearing any. Jump onto the tracks. Push the fat man.
You know what? I'd probably do the same thing.
Oh, really?
Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what.
Don't drink from it! Oh! Knocked out.
Alex. Simmons, what's going on? We have a problem. What about Morgan? She's alive. Sedated. No, no, no. I'm on my way.
What's that?
He's agriculture and sensitivity.
He's back in the hospital?
Yeah, he's back in the hospital. Oh.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
The day of the surgery, just to make sure that there's nothing up there. Because his regular doctor had been down on him for like 2 or 3 weeks. And
so those were the mimics. Oh, I have girl shoes.
Disc in there to see what it responds to the best. Well, by that, the doctor should have had the results on Friday.
These are cute shoes.
8 days later, I took him in for his appointment, and when he took the cast on the
So what are we going to do? Take some of this, some of this, some of this. Danger, leave now. Great. Sounds good to me. These visuals are amazing. I really like the art design of this game so far. And it's probably going to get even better later. Gotta get my suit back on and see what's going on. What's that sound? Uh-oh. Okay, I've still seen what happens in this part, but... Oh, God. Well, then. Oh, no, it's glitching out! The TV! And this is what became of Patricia. Oh, God. She looks like... I'm struggling to think of what monster she looks like. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Oh. Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is happened yesterday was real.
It was.
If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
No, crap, I'm not safe. Oh, darn it. I still can't put a name to it. Oh, can I carry her? Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. It's Skyrim all over again. Can't go in here. Okay. And the doors are completely gone. I mean, I know what to do in this part because I've seen this, but get ready. Boom! It was fake the whole time! I was in a simulation! No, my beautiful apartment was never real. Escape your apartment.
Good. You're in the simulation lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
Hide the body. Oh, nice little touch with the coffee rings. Activity log. Sleeping. Wakes up. Turn off alarm. Checks transcribe. On computer various tasks. Takes shower. Puts on uniform. Huh. Break the cup. Okay. If you've been on branches of our main product line, you know that sometimes we need to put in extra effort to hit our milestones, and any external risks are fully taken into account when these decisions are made. The move to extend indefinitely was a direct request from both Alex and Morgan. Whoa. Okay. Oh! Oops. Dr. Bellamy, at this point, Morgan's exhaustion is inhibiting our ability to get any useful results. That's to say, nothing of the long-term damage we're likely afflicting from the constant neuromod installation and removal. Tell me again why we've extended and testing indefinitely. Paul, I know this morning's incident has left people shaken. To prevent unnecessary panic, please refrain from contacting people outside of your department. A station-wide announcement will be made shortly. In the meantime, Mrs. Elazar and her security team are on high alert and will field any requests you have. I know some of you are worried about Dr. Bellamy. He's currently being treated in the trauma center and is in critical but stable condition. Thank you for your patience and dedication to this project. Wait, he got, like, the life sucked out of him. How is he okay? How is he still alive? He was, like, frozen. His body was, like, and then he fell over. How is he okay? How is he okay? Oh, I think there was something else to see as well. There we go. Utilities.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Morgan.
It's the same call we got on that other day. Basically, what this means is that every single day in the simulation, they give me the same call that's been pre-recorded.
What are you going to decide to come on board? We're gonna shake things up, Morgan, like old times.
Something's not right. Yeah, that's for sure. No, I didn't get the special edition. I got the sale Steam edition. Throwing things in this game is fun. Oh, tape drive. I'm able to carry this? Hi.
Hey.
Welcome. You missed the whole incident.
I'm sorry. I was talking to the neighbor.
Okay.
What's the incident that happened?
I'm not telling you until you play.
Oh, for goodness.
Okay, come here. This is my apartment, right? The one I woke up in?
Yes.
It was a simulation the whole time.
Okay.
See? Dun dun dun. Yep. And then there are little aliens that have escaped and they did that to that lady. Also, I can... Oh, and over here.
She didn't have to rip off her arm and use it as a weapon.
That's a simulation too. My fish tank!
Virtual love.
It was all a simulation. Even my my plants weren't a simulation. That's nice. Simulation replacement props. Oh, replacement sparkling wine. Well, I'm taking that. Oh, do I get a little flashlight? No. Toilet paper! Replacement toilet paper. Sound stage rules. Absolute silence when the simulation is in progress. Do not enter the stage unless in costume. Do not interact with subject off script. Always reset the position of stage prop in apartment. Replacements for damaged props can be found in storage area. Be careful not to bump glass when in observation zones. Helicopter ride looking glass sequence should only be reset in the overlooking control room. Make sure to clear the rooftop. Finish stray objects during simulated flight. Always return the helicopter to ready position after being serviced. At least the plants lived. Do not open door while simulations in progress. Ah! Oh! 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 You can't trust...
Jump scare.
There's gonna be a lot of those. Because the thing is, those little alien things can turn into any object in this game.
Fantastic.
They turn into the objects. So if you see like two of an object, it might be one of those little aliens. Wow. Everyone's watching.
Honestly, it turned into a fire extinguisher, and then you can use the fire extinguisher against itself.
Oh, look. More pieces of art.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a fake body? No, that's a real body. Security locker. Oh, this is broken. Exit. What else can I find in here? It's an emergency! It's an emergency! I need help! Please! Whoa. Standard issue, good for liberal application of percussive maintenance. And mechanical agitation.
Oh, you're gonna drain your stamina.
Yeah, I have. That's my stamina bar. Is that your mom? Yes, it's Ink Mom. It's Ink Mom.
It's Mom
Rose. Yeah. Simulation debriefing. Oh. The safe code is... No! I need to know
the safe code!
Wait,
I wanna see... Wait, stop. I wanna see if I can figure it out. It looks like Jody.
No, it's unreadable.
That's a G. No, that could be a G.
It could be numbers. No, it's... They made it unreadable.
Readable is not a word. It's illegible.
Readable is a word.
No way. Google it.
I don't know that. Oh, how do I... Okay.
It's 5552. Just kidding.
I was wondering why you said... No password. Wait. Password. I cop. Is that like RoboCop of the future? Oops. Reminder about company password policy. Here's a friendly reminder. Do not share your password. Passwords are sensitive. They must not be inserted into email messages. Do not write down passwords and store them anywhere in your office.
I'm not Fallout 4 here. This is Fallout 4 humor.
If you suspect your password has been compromised, report to IT. IT, where are you guys? I know this morning. Oh, we already read this one. Simmons, the test results today were all negative. Did you install the correct neuromods? Touch base with Graves and find out what went wrong. This should be your absolute highest priority. Marking this entire skew as defective. Investigate with fabrication. Do I get to install the neuromod? That goes in my eye. How to know your life is a lie? By the toy thief. Step one, your life is a simulation. Step two, you find evidence. Step three, there are murderers, monsters, or aliens, and you know how to tell. Now you know how to tell. Do not trust anyone. Alright. This room is clear. It's a weird looking thing.
Wait. I was looking at the art. Wait, okay. It's a double zipper.
It's a double zipper, and it looks like it's a radio at the top or something. I mean, I know this game is Art Deco with sci-fi, so... Huh, weird.
Yeah.
I don't know how to rotate it like you can in Skyrim. When you're holding it. Oh! Hey, look! It's the simulation! It's the 3D models for the simulation.
And they're copying Adobe Toolset.
Yeah. That's pretty funny. That's not an actual program, they just made that up.
I know.
It's like,
look.
Mm-hmm.
Pen tool.
Yeah, this is what we artists look at. When we're playing video games, we look at this.
I'm trying to figure out which player they utilized right here. It's a player
but
interface.
I think it's kind of fun. Oh no! It's the only screen you can actually break because those other screens don't break. Oops. Okay, let's get out of here. It was over this way, I believe. This is the elevator. Whoa. Whoa, and this was the helicopter room. Huh. Are you okay there, pilot? Your voice is glitching out there. They tricked me. It wasn't a real helicopter at all. Well, that doesn't look good. Where's the xenomorphs, huh? And where's my brother? There's more than one chair! Get it! Oh man, that stamina depletes fast. I'm gonna have to upgrade that. Medkit! Quick select menu allows you to quickly alternate between powers. Assign weapons and powers from your inventory. E, okay. So here's. I have a lot of weapon slots. There's gonna be a lot of weapons. This was the testing room, except now I'm not the one being tested.
Hey! Cacoplasmas. Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up.
Get over here. I didn't expect it to break the glass. Screw you! Oh, nothing on it.
It's the purpose if it can break the glass.
Burnt circuit board. Note to self, don't give Incros a wrench in real life. Incros, that was not very Paragon. This isn't Mass Effect. Screw you. It's hyper-intelligent malice. Pushed him onto the train track. He just wants a hug. I don't want a hug from anything that looks like that. I'm gonna break every single mug I come across. Oh, that one we've read. Alex has requested all orders go through him after Morgan's outburst at the debrief. Wait, did I have an outburst? Pending a psych evaluation, Alex indicated he doesn't want any more surprises from Morgan, nor do we. Granted, Morgan has forgotten everything from the last test, as expected, but the aggressive response to the same set of testing criteria was clearly a departure. My recommendation is we need to start charting personality drift before future tests and debriefing and within the test itself. So, I was apparently more aggressive in this one than the previous ones. They kind of, because of the neuromods, my memory is able
to
view.
What was it?
Some kind of disc. No, like film holder looks like. I really wish I knew how to rotate these. Can you do it like that? Because I know if you like hold it in Skyrim, you can rotate it. But yeah, oh, it's some kind of cool looking record thing.
Yeah. Nice.
But yeah, this is the same studio as Dishonored.
I know.
So that's why I was. Oh.
Alex.
Fire shock.
Simmons, what's going on?
Yeah, exactly.
We have a problem. What about Morgan? She's alive, sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Oh, it's a mug. There should be an achievement, break every mug. I will destroy everything.
I like the fact you keep flipping your wrench.
I know, right? It's just like, floop. Floop.
It should be like an achievement if you can triple flip it after a kill.
So we gotta be careful about these things coming out. If you see... Oh. The tech in this game looks so... cool. They were watching! It's the Truman Show. Except the Truman Test facility. Uh-oh. I thought one of those moved. I knew it! Oh. I have to deal with you for- Oh. There's two coffee cups! I see you. There's another one!
I was waiting for it to do the body. Can't run it.
No, it can't be body, I don't think.
What? No,
whoa.
That's so perfect. Mimic corpse.
Oh, I'm carrying it. Okay. Oh, I ate the apple. Mimic tumor. Take necropsy required. Oh, what is that ability?
Oh.
Reset the simulation? I'm not seeing any reset. Load Earthside. Echelon to Transtar. Okay. Echelon. Switching scene in progress. So it's switching the scene so that it looks like it's not at Transtar yet. So instead it's on the roof. Oh, yeah. Cool. Except the helicopter's out of place. Power. Looking glass off. Oh, okay. Cool. I like. Is this game for PlayStation 4? Yes, it is on PlayStation 4, but I am playing on Steam currently. Throw the corpse off a cliff. I can't. There's no cliff. Unless you want me to throw it off here, but I don't really want to. These aliens really do a lot of harm. I like how it looks like it's almost 1970s, 60s technology mixed with... In a game you can actually break glass in! That's new. Usually that would be like a barrier. Nothing in the trash can. Oh, I didn't even need to break it. It opened for me. I can't break this glass. Great. No! They're multiplying.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Otherwise you wouldn't have anything to fight.
He had a baseball glove on him. I guess he used to play baseball with his son. He used to play baseball with his son.
Random piece of...
And now he won't ever be able to play catch with his son ever again.
Survive.
Psycho. This is Fallout 4. Ooh. Cool office space. I like. Remote manipulation. Computer. Maximum entangled. Subliminal. Huh. Oh, the mugs are gold plated apparently. Note to self, keep all glass or breakable stuff away from Incros. You know it.
Wait, go back to the filing cabinet.
The art design is cool, huh? Look at that rug.
Yeah, that's actually like that's like a little bit art deco.
This is art deco.
And then this here, but this is a mashup of like 1960s with mm-hmm. art deco. Now, can you go? Let me see this. Interesting.
Oh, there's a lot of like gold plated and gold.
Bronze, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Jason, we need the room upstairs updated to a new test plan. Configuration as follows. Area of effect, copycat, spook. Okay, so test room A was to test me doing an area of effect ability. Room B was to test a copycat ability. Room C, spooky action ability. That's specific. Urgent. Hey, I think Bellamy's taken data related to mimicry and remote manipulation out of the research department. Get to the trauma center and grab the key card off his cabin in the body. I'm sorry to be morbid, but Alex will lose his stuff if someone else finds that data. Oh, you can smash the boxes in. Oh, okay. Play your way. Experiment with different approaches to overcome challenges and enemies. You can get past the door by searching for the key card or finding an alternate path. If you learn new abilities, more options will become available to you. Can't break this glass. It's a cool looking thing, though. That's a cool looking thing. Room A. On the 18th, I passed, but today I failed. All of those were fails. Huh. Interesting. All those testing things I did, I failed. Reorder test, Luciana observation, final ability test, canceled indefinitely! Alex wants to greet Morgan before the test. I heard you. Doing a weird...
How many strikes are required?
I just missed a few of those, that's why. I hear the sound of like...
So,
human eye? Yeah, to pierce it. Cool.
My favorite. Because every desk needs a pierced skull.
Well, hey. That's what this Neuromod thing does. Creepy. That's a weird looking plant. Ah. That doesn't look like a human brain.
It isn't.
That does. Now this is weird. I wonder... That has to do with what the neuromods do to you. Oh. Hi, Alex. I'll send you the white paper Alex and Morgan wrote. Here's the nutshell version now. Getting a new skill from a neuromod works similar to the way your brain creates new memories. In fact, it's impossible to separate the changes the mod makes from your normal memory formation. So if I want to strip the neuromod that makes you play piano like Gustav Leitner, it'll reset your brain back to the moment before you first installed it. I wanted Morgan's mind pristine to receive the neuromod prototypes. That means going way back, hence the apartment simulator. Yous are dedicated to their science, is that all I can say? Hit me up for lunch later. Simmons. So that means whenever they reinstall a neuromod, my memory resets back to that day I first went to Transtar the first time. So hence why every day I have to do a different simulation in order to put me back.
You're living life with no memory.
Really? Yikes. And I agreed to this. It's like one identity. I agreed to that beforehand, but now I'm regretting it, obviously. Where did they say the key card was? Was it on someone's body?
I didn't remember seeing it earlier.
I think he said it was on someone's body. Let me look. Get to the trauma center and grab the key card off of his body. Oh, I never went in here. Pretty. I see you. Oh gosh. There's two. Oh, there's two. No wonder. Okay, I see how the health pack things work now. Thought I heard something. There's a card. Here are the results from today's personality test. I've seen some drift over the last few trials compared with today's results. Rip all the cups she breaks. I keep forgetting. Can't do that. Okay. At this point, Morgan's is... Oh, we've already seen that one. Yes, I noticed the same thing. You know, I can't divulge names, but there's definitely been a spike in staff from your department reporting instances of acute anxiety. It's actually much worse with the psychotronic staff. I'm talking to Kilstrip about mitigating some of these stress there, but I'm concerned that these are not isolated incidents. Going to mention it to Alex at a next director's meeting. All right, now I can get through here. What is that?
It's called leveling up.
That was a moving.
No, I don't want him. Skill recorder analysis. Cool. This looks like Destiny art. That looks like Destiny.
Go back up to the lights on top because those are actually based on real lights that were on Deco. Nice. Nice touch.
We're just gonna be the ones that goes and appreciates all the asset building. Like this. This
yeah,
looks cool. That's some nice asset.
Don't break the glass. It's too beautiful.
Okay, then I'll put it down. Oh, it's metal. It makes metal sound. Oh! 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 Ah! Ah! What were you doing going through the floor? Well, we found a glitch, ladies and gentlemen. I need to... Where's my... inventory? There we go. Oh, so it works like a Resident Evil game where you have to actually have enough places for things that are bigger or smaller. So, does this give me health?
I'll do the baseball. I've got to see what on earth they're gonna try to...
It's just a material. It doesn't do anything.
Oh, it's autographed. Maybe that means you need to trade it for some ridiculously stupid side quest.
Oh, I don't know if that's that kind of thing. It says material yield, so I'm assuming you're able to break these down into basement materials or something. I'm drunk! Oh, I shouldn't have had that. I shouldn't have had that wine. Oh. Oh, I can't break this. Many objects on the Talos 1 can be repaired if you have the repair skill and enough spare parts. To repair an object, hold down the G button until repair is completed. Oh, I can't repair it yet. No, health pack. These look like electromagnets. Maybe that's how the elevator gets up and down with electromagnets. I'll have two number nines, number nine barge. Okay, time to get our glue gun. Yes, I've seen people play up to this part. I'm sorry, but I had to know if I wanted to buy it. It's time for our glue gun. Oh, glue! Oh, it's a glue cannon, a Transtar glue cannon. disables and or immobilizes targets without harming them. Glue can extinguish flames and temporarily stop electric arcs. When hardened, glue can also be used as a climbable platform. Press mouse 1 to fire your glue cannon. I'm like pyro, but not. And here we go.
Oh. There, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. It's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcript with the list you requested. Take a look.
Look at that.
Woo!
Awesome.
That's pretty nice. Would you like a bite?
Yes, please. This is my new weapon. It's a glue cannon. It can make them all sticky.
Oh, you know what that reminds me of is the Incredibles.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna need Bioshock Infinite. Or, no, Bioshock. References to the other stuff that go. I love those chairs. And that one.
Mm-hmm. Our patented skill recorder safely scans and records all the activity of your brain as you perform your special talent. This aid is used to create neuromods which can then be applied to virtually any person alive today. Your contribution lives forever in the mind of others.
Yeah.
But if everyone's super,
no one
will be.
What's so wild is they're literally trying to develop stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Mm.
Like, if everyone is able to be talented, then there's no value to talent. Then again, I'm sure a lot of... There, yep, that looks like Destiny. It also looks like the reflective mind of the eye. I guess that was based off of how... You know those diagrams of how your eye sees?
Yeah.
How it's reflecting?
Or it's also Neighborhood Watch. You're thinking the Neighborhood Watch symbol.
No.
No, it has part of that.
Oh, I see. Not that big. But I like how a lot of this art is based off of actual, like, scientific stuff. And if you look over here, I was pointing out this elevator thing has,
mm-hmm.
like, electromagnets inside.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I really, really wish we had more Art Deco. Like, a whole Art Deco town.
Mm-hmm.
And they didn't rip it all down. They've destroyed so much of that, and it's so expensive to build now.
Yep, Indigo Steel. I was going for that. See, I know, like, this has the tag of horror game, but honestly, from what I've seen, it's mostly the kind of Bioshock level.
Yeah.
Where it's actually kind of fun. Wait, oh. Hello.
Now are you supposed to go up and hit it?
Yeah.
Hmm. Can you repurpose the glue?
No, unfortunately.
You have to refill it with glue?
Yeah.
What?
I could also refill my health by constantly going to the water fountain, like in Bioshock. Wait, no, that's more like... No, that's Fallout. In Fallout, you can do that. I could just break the glass, that's right. Neuromod. The Neuromod is a revolutionary TransStar invention that allows you to learn new skills and abilities. Press N to open your transcribe and navigate to the Neuromod section. Okay, so what part of our brains do we want to mess with today? Specialize in modifying your gear, repairing, and crushing problems with your wrench. Scientist or secure. So we can do these different. We can do scientist, engineer, security. Physician. Your knowledge of medical practice increases the effectiveness of medkits. That sounds incredibly handy. Bypass level 1 security measures on computers and robotic systems. That sounds handy too. Lift heavy objects. Fairly handy. Fix broken. That looks handy too. And increase your health and your stamina. I'm liking a lot of these, but this one seems pretty good because not only does it do your health, but it also does your stamina and your 5% sprint. So I'm gonna go with that one. Get ready to pierce your eye! It's like in Bioshock, where you're like. Everything you know is about to change. TransStar personnel wish they had stronger, faster bodies at the moment. Now, let's get you to the main lobby. Inventory. So these are equipped currently, it looks like. What's this? Shotgun shells. Oh, I have shotgun shells. When am I going to get my shotgun? Psy-hypo. Psycho stimulant that increases psychic potential when injected. Suit repair kit. To suit integrity. Okay. Chipsets. I think we're fine for now. Flip. Alright, I've explored all this. There is another floor, but I don't think we can get there yet. Wait. Did we go all the way back here? I think we did. That was just the office room, correct? Oh, no, wait. No, this is a bathroom. Look at those stall doors! Awesome.
Nice sinks.
I want a sink light.
No reflection.
Get over here!
Die, die, die.
Die, die, die. Steampunk toilet. Okay. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Isn't that like that part in Mass Effect 3 when you have to do laser eye surgery on yourself? I haven't gotten to that part yet, but I know in Mass Effect 3, there's a part when you're Commander Shepard. You gotta they like somehow your eye gets hurt or whatever, and you have to do laser eye surgery on yourself, and your character's just sitting there like, well, there's a laser eye, and you have to be super, super steady with the controller, or else the laser, like, you die. And it's, like, really, really stressful. Hotel in space.
Not a mysterious contact.
Yeah, you're right, Oscar. It does look like a luxury space yacht.
Help me!
You made it. Ready for your first real view of the world?
Real view of the world.
Cool. Come on.
We're in space! We're in space! It's Earth. All, whoa, satellite. Uh-oh. Oh. That's not good. That's not good. It's Space Bioshock.
You need to get to all this. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Talos 1 is open for you to explore. From the lobby, you can reach other parts of the space station with bulkhead doors and lifts. So this lobby is kind of like the hub section, I believe. We're right next to the moon. Look at that view.
Ooh. Oh, glad you didn't break the glass. Oh, see, now you can see your show, but you couldn't see anything in the mirror.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, self.
Oh, wow. I can kind of look out to the other area. Aperture Science in Space! Where's funny Easter egg would be if like Wheatley like was like like and then Space Corps space I'm in space. Bad idea. How do I get back up over here? I guess I can't double jump. Oh, I hate. Oh, her face isn't all bloated up. That's a start. Is that an ashtray that's closed? Ooh. Oh, Transtar exhibit. And maybe we'll get some upgrades there. I can throw this. Alright, I'm gonna check this area out first. Oh, it's JF. Wait.
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
Yeah, it is JFK. Oh! 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 Oh!
Run.
Oh, he's not frozen. He's not frozen. Okay. Alright, we did it. And I'm only at 90 health. Oh, I got another neuro mod. That was quick. So since I've already gotten this one, I think I might go ahead and start with the health pack one. This will give me more health from health packs. So that's
always good.
That's good for survivability. Your gun ain't working. Yes, it is. Yeah, death to the creature. Oh, map. Nice. Okay. Okay, here's all my quests. Search for Bellamy's corpse now. Where is this? Oh, I haven't been there yet, apparently. Alright, no need to worry then. Oh. Okay.
What? Parts. You can't break it?
Oh, it's already broken. See?
Stop. You can't take parts.
Good morning, Callow.
I want that suit.
The cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Why is John F. Kennedy?
Yeah,
because didn't he help start, like, help with the space program?
NASA.
In that case, I guess that makes sense. Because we're in space! That's what this space station looks like. Dude! That's literally... that's so...
I have to say that's at least the first of its kind I've seen like that.
Yeah, there's even, like, angels on the side. Wow, that's pretty... That's a pretty nice-looking space station, I've gotta say. Mm. Bioshock in space! Oh! Didn't hear nothing. Explosive canister.
Yes.
Yeah, sure, I'll carry it! Yeah! Okay. I'll leave you there for now. Oh, another baseball. Oh, goodness gracious. Her name was Aliza. It means joy.
God.
I said goodbye. Some nurse flew over this house so loud and made me jump. I didn't know. Oh
my God, this is written by someone who's got a 6th grade reading level.
What? Weird.
That's the most...
Oh, see, there's gas inside that. Mm. Some kind of...
Can you shoot it?
Oh, I can't use the space helmet? I guess I already am wearing gloves, aren't I?
No, you didn't notice it.
Axiom program. It's an alternate reality where President Kennedy was not assassinated and helped advance the space. Wait! You're right, he has gray hair! He didn't have gray hair at that point. Okay, I see where it's going. Oh, see? 1917 to 2031. I should have caught that.
Should have caught it with you.
Yep. Didn't notice it.
But his brain's...
Wait, no. We have to start at the start. She's reading it out loud.
Negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets working together on a research facility named Kletka. Kletka, Russian for cage, produces the skeleton and core emergency systems of what will one day become Talos One.
In space. The Kletka.
1964. After the attempted assassination of Kennedy and Khrushchev's departure, the U.S. pays for the rights to use Kletka as a testing facility. This period, known as Project Axiom, leads to many advancements in next-generation materials and bioscience fundamental to neural modification. 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary hold on Project Axiom. After the unfortunate Popeg incident, in which 2 research scientists lose their lives, the Kletka facility is decommissioned and cleaned. 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established. Transtar purchases and privatizes the Kletka facility with a focus on safety and
safety
upgrades.
Safety!
Safety! 2030. Talos One becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body.
Well, now we know. Alternate history. Oh, I saw, there's two of them. I wish I had some kind of gun to make that explode on them. My frame rate is going bad. I might need to turn down some settings. My stamina. Oh, okay, it's back. Which object is there two of here? Oh! Where are you? Ah. What? Oh. Thank you. Shoot them all. Come with me. No!
Unlimited Renji.
Okay, that's for later. This place is so cool looking. Why is everyone carrying baseball bat caps? Mitts. Everyone's carrying baseball mitts. There's a water fountain there. Get some water. Oh, yikes. Aw. Oh. Looks like someone's been playing D&D in their off time. Or should I say, Fatal Fortress 2. Unlimited power. Long sword, heavy crossbow, dagger. Captain Stab Fellow. I wonder if that's someone's actual D&D character. Oh, you can kind of strafe and look. Okay. I am taking you with me. We'll do many great things together. I'm putting you here because I feel like there's going to be some around here somewhere. Ooh, cool. Ooh. Nice. Sun-dried tomato jerky. IT, security, human resources, sales division. Restrooms. I don't trust these restrooms. Well, that was expected, but also not expected. So it's treason then.
So uncivilized.
It's treason then. I am the Senate. Oh, I can harvest those. I'm back. Oh no, I'm going into the men's restroom. How scandalous. Your wrenches will make a fine addition to my collection. Don't trust anything. What were you reading by the toilet? Early United States dominance on the first operational space elevator, the White Stork Tower, has allowed them to control almost all orbital activities and commerce. Now the rest of the world is playing catch-up. The World Union of Space Industry has calculated that using the Stork facility to aid in construction of a second space elevator would result in construction costs that are one quarter of the original. Understandably, U.S. officials have balked at the idea of helping competitors build a cheaper platform that could give them a competitive advantage. Blah, blah, blah. Economics, spiant. In the meantime, they've aggressively moved to purchase ideal sites for future space elevators. Don't trust anything, not even yourself. Nice. Oh, employee orientation. Psychotronic staff only. I guess I have to watch this video. That's what she was saying, right? Ah! Come on.
Suit integrity damage.
Whoa, what the heck? Your suit is damaged. The better conditioned it's in, the more damage it will absorb. Use a suit repair kit to repair your suit. Stop interrupting me. I'm currently... I think there was a third one. Might be around there somewhere.
Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of deferred sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Oops. Okay. Yoinks. Oh, the video file's over there. Okay, I thought it'd be over here. Chances are employees who perform at exemplary levels well are also eligible to receive neuromods. TM. Or... Oh, haven't been in here. If it's possible, no. Doesn't look like we can. Yeah, our key card doesn't work. Okay, so. Status? Suit damage. Use your repair kit. I think we have one. Is it here? Yes. Okay. Use. Nice. It's all right. Frayed wire. So I'm assuming we can deconstruct this stuff, correct? And you? See, split. I'm assuming that means deconstruct it. Confirm. Wait, what? What? Split. Enter. Confirm. Oh, do they mean combine? What can I combine that with? A discarded lemon peel. Okay. Maybe I could combine this. Anything else? No? Okay. We'll figure that out later. You are here. Psychotronics, exhibit, security, shuttle bay, employee orientation. Okay. These are the elevators, looks like. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. It's stuck up there.
Getting around is going to be a problem. The main lift is broken. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just... the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
Okay. No, I can't repair it. Where are you? Just got a new key card. I think it's for here. Oh, okay. It's not. You picked the wrong house. What did that mean? I hear you. I said psychotronics. I think that was over here. Wait, let me check, actually. How do I see what key cards I have? They're not here in my inventory. Restores 5 health points. Yeah, maybe. Was it? Let me see here. That's psychotronics. Employee orientation. That's just a normal trash can. Biohazard waste. Oh, this is what it was, the trauma center. Okay. Here we go. Gonna reload. Flamethrower soon. Test tube sample. Patients ahead of you, one.
So where's my diagnosis?
Okay. I like how I can harvest bugs. Oh wow. Tracking bracelet. Huh. I'm not going through there yet. 13. No life signs. Emanuela da Silva. Nominal. Nominal. What is that? Huh. Okay. So all these people seem to be dead. So there's... Oh. So... There still seem to be some people who are alive. Maybe some people who are alive, but looks like help. Okay, so I'm guessing it has the same kind of save as Skyrim then. I wonder how well I can damage something by throwing at it. I don't know. Not willing to risk it right now. Oh. Wait, Garfield Langley? Are you telling me that was... Wait a sec. Garfield, are you telling me that these things are the people transformed? Let me check something. Where's Garfield? field. Garfield. Oh, wait, what?
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Where's the other guy? Where's the other one? Was there another? I mean, there was two, wasn't there? There was one that was on fire and one that was. Oh. I don't know how to make these. Shoots out these exploding things. Okay. Interesting. It looks like I ran out of. Glue there. It breaks out, it breaks out, it breaks out. I can lure them here.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day.
If you expect to be absent
for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
You can't take him just yet. I need to find a gun. That's what I need to find. I'm coming back for you later. At least I got your buddy, Garfield. Trauma. Good one, Scribble. Teleconferencing center. Alright, let's actually... Oh, a turret. That's nice. See this video you want to show me. Ha, good job, turret. I like you. OMG, hot boss. That's your password. Wow. Hello, the genius of battle. Thank you so much. I'm glad you enjoy it. Thank you, Gamer King.
I don't hate you. Are you still there? Are you still there? Target lost.
Jason might screw the keypad to my office. Had them set it to 0451. It'll be in the sim labs a while, so if you need anything, help yourself. 0451. Keck. Oh, four, five, one. Lovely. But first, is there anything in here? Whoa, was this someone's office? It's a pretty awful office. The brain was once considered too warm, wet, and noisy for seemingly delicate quantum processes. However, the discovery of quantum coherence in biological processes such as the plant photosynthesis, avian navigation, and our own sense of smell paved the way for the eventual discovery of quantum vibrations inside the microtubules of neurons. Woo! The best password is password. Yeah. Note, please move these remaining boxes to my new office. Sylvian, I'm trusting you with my brain. I'm trusting you with my brain. Wait. This email is from me. I wrote this email.
I even put a winky face on it because I'm a girl.
Sylvian, I'm trusting you with my brain. You do good work, so hopefully that continues.
Wink.
Listen, if the tests don't go well, if something happens, let Alex know that I know it wasn't his fault. I signed up for this. Also, if the tests drag on, consider moving your office down to Sim. Less hassle, and you can always move back after we celebrate our success.
Winky face.
Pretty. That must be one of the Transtar facilities on Earth. And new key card for the another trauma center key card. Maybe there's another door in it I can use.
Miss Goodwin, I'm going to need more support. The volunteers are agitated, more than usual. This meeting, this morning, 11 threatened to bash my head in if I didn't let him out to stretch his legs. When you get up here, the key code is 6003, not the old number on file. I'm pretty sure they've been watching me punch that in, so I changed it. Security Officer John Haskins. You did it, you sent it! Ha ha ha, good one, Indigo. 11 threatened to bash my head in. So, wait, is this now Stranger Things? We have a test subject named 11 threatening to bash people's heads in?
Hey.
Okay, thank you. I relayed your previous requests and we'll see what we can do, but there are no guarantees. The schedule for the visit is tight and may not allow for a face-to-face. I'll let you know when I have more details. Sincerely, Bianca.
Miss Goodwin, to follow up on the previous request, I was wondering if there had been any updates on Gustav Leitner's visit. Is it still taking place, and if so, would it be possible to get a copy of his itinerary? I would love a chance to meet him before the neuromapping procedure, if possible.
Yeah, Igwe showed up, quiet and polite. He shook Leitner's hand like he was afraid of breaking him. Asked him to sign an album he'd brought. Leitner seemed flattered, and that was a plus. We tried to make him comfortable. His condition hasn't stopped him from having a cigarette. Fingers were twitching. It's too bad. Such a talent. No wonder he wanted to get scanned.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, so these people are coming and volunteering to have their talents scanned into the neuromods in order to spread those talents to the world through neuromods. Your office. Oh, this is my office. Oh, yeah.
This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Interesting. I have a nice office. Is this what I think it is? Or when are you going to be able to use those to go shrink through? Nice. Okay, this is where we can get the parts, I'm assuming. Okay. Transfer junk. Whoa. Oh, I guess it transferred all the junk. Okay. Let me auto sort. There we go. Nice and organized. And split. Wait. How do I make it recycle? Bizarre. Now can I recycle? What? How do I make it go? Goodbye, Oscar. Nothing. Hi, Richie. So, I
don't know how this works. It's not doing the decrease and increase on the item count. It's not doing that. When I enter to confirm, I can't combine it with anything. Okay, I'm at a loss. Oh, here we go. Here's my information. Okay, recyclers convert unwanted items into synthetic, mineral, organic, and exotic material, which can be used by fabricators to construct new items. Oh, okay, there's more here. Okay, great. I'll mess with that in a sec. In Kennedy's second term, the space race reached new heights, and without his support, many have sputtered completely. A succession of moon launches heralded the coming of an accelerated, energetic space program, both within the halls of government and in the public eye. Unusual at the time, especially in contrast to Kennedy's first term, rather than being simply a race between two powers, the Soviets and the United States seemed to be reaching out to space together. Yes, Putin, let's reach out to space together.
Anime has become an epidemic.
Noble woman's laugh? Okay. That's a noble woman's laugh. And new key card. Nice. Weapon upgrade kit? Okay. Weapon kits allow you to upgrade your weapons. To use a weapon kit, select the weapon you wish to upgrade in your inventory and press R. Then choose upgrade to select from any available upgrades. So I can upgrade the glue cannon, it looks like. Reload speed is pretty bad on it, but I feel like I want better handling. Incapacitation rate, actually. No, that's better. That's better. There we go. My brother's doing. He's probably still alive for the sake of story. 3 neuromods! Whoa! Hot diggity doo! Okay, I am well, thank you for subscribing, Rainbow Ride. Well, I definitely want to. Wait, actually. I might want to get the fixing one. Lift heavy objects. Repair. Yeah, I think I want to do repair, but let me take a look just to make sure. Increase recycling yield. Reduce stamina cost of branch attack. Oh, that's good. That's good too. Interested combat focus. Which slows time around you. May take longer to detect stealth. Toughness, stamina, mobility. I think I want to go for fixing. We will probably need to repair a bunch of stuff. Bypass. Oh, hacking. Yeah, but I'm going to go for fixing first. Then again, I still have 2 other neuromods I can use. So, suit modification. Extra improved for space. Maybe later when I actually am using chipsets. Whatever those are. The objects, not now. I want to get hacking. Let's get hacking. Let's get hacking. And then I have 1 neuromod, but I might as well get this. You know, to get all the level 1 neuromods might be a good idea. Just so I'm base level at everything right now.
Yeah, that seems good. Currently in the executive offices. I'm gonna take this apple and I'm gonna eat it. We need to find some potato chips so I can do that. My suit integrity is at 80. Alright. I don't think I have any suit repair kits yet. No. Okay. Good morning, Morgan. I got the plan you requested. It's in your safe. I already got it. F Paradox. Nice chair. Hello, Morgan. This LGV file should clear things up. Make sure you're alone when you hit play. Am I? Play. Watch it on the main screen. Where's the main screen? I have a nice screen. Whoa. I kind of want to play this in VR now. Ooh.
Hello, Morgan.
Hi,
tough day,
me.
Right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
No! Come on.
I thought I found every one of those damn videos. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything.
Alex. Alex, I am not liking your tone right now. I would really like to know what I've forgotten.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search.
Why didn't you just download
the
videos instead? Instead of having them on a server.
Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Bizarre. You made it. Eon. I still don't know what happened. I've put it behind me, but there's no reason we still can't be civil. You passed me in the hall today, and you looked through me. If you're angry at something I did, tell me, and we can talk about it. Pretending you don't even know who I am isn't going to help. We still have to work together. Morgan, as requested, your terminal logs are set to be automatically forwarded to your suite and crew headquarters, and the supplies from hardware sent up. Let me know if they get you to you all right, and if not, I'll get it resolved. Like last week, I'll make sure you aren't disturbed in the interim. Let me know if there's anything else I can do, and I'll hold down the fort outside your office. Jason.
Plot convenience.
Why test on your own family, though? I'm sure GLaDOS wouldn't mind.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
Prequel memes is a very good Reddit.
It is an excellent Reddit. Organic material, synthetic material, mineral material. Interesting. Ooh, new key card to my suite. I wonder what kind of things I can craft now. It looks like I can upgrade my wrench. Wrench upgrade. Wrench upgrade. Oh. Let me add some stuff to my recycler. I'm assuming I'm supposed to put this stuff inside too. Okay. Whoa, dude. Whoa, that's pretty cool. I know there was something wrench related I was given. Spare parts. Is that something I'm supposed to recycle or something I can actually use? I'm guessing it's recyclable. Whoa! Wrench. Hefty twist and loop handle industrial wrench. I already have one though. Can the wrench wear down? Would I even need to make another one? Science, bro. Prequel memes is infinitely funnier than sequel memes. I'm sorry. They're all good, though.
It's a Sith legend.
Is this like Minecraft crafting where it's like on a grid? Yo.
That's lit.
Not really. Blue canister. Okay. Boop. Whoa. Did it automatically. Nice. Please wait. Whoa. It's like 3D printing, but way cooler. Can I make anything else? Kinda. I mean, I don't wanna just make. Can I make a gun, please? I wanna make a gun. But I suppose, oh, I don't even have enough materials anymore. Ugh. That's
no good. That's no good.
Anything else I can use as materials? Wait a sec. I can throw that stuff way farther now. I guess that was part of one of my neural mods, huh? And throw objects further. Okay, I see. Yeah, that was part of that one. I thought that was just heavy objects. But nope. Alright guys, we just got some cool upgrades! Trying to harp harvest. There we go. All right. Whew. Being able to break glass is still, like, kind of... What are you doing here? That's where we had a battle. You can tell because there's all the glue there. Cool. This is so cool! This is awesome. I'm legit enjoying this. Oh, I see a health bar for a mimic. Oh, there he is.
Wait, whoa, mimic, what are you doing over there? What are you doing over there? Naughty, naughty.
Whoa.
Kill it. Hee hee hee.
Oh. Take advantage of your environment and tools in combat. You do not have to fight every enemy head on. Use alternate routes and sneak past tough enemies or get the drop on them. If you intend to fight, disabling enemies first with tools like glue can increase your odds of surviving. Was there? Did I miss the gun? This is Trauma Center. No? Didn't see a gun in my inventory. I need a gun. So I can... I mean, I guess I could sneak past this guy, but, like... I don't feel so good about it. I'm too scared. I'll just get a gun and come back. I'm assuming that, you know, the security area was locked down. But if I'm able to get into the security room, I feel like that was across from it in another room? Over here? In the staff lounge? This is the trauma center. This is across from the trauma center. There's a... no guy there. There's no gun here. And I can't get in here yet. It's broken. There's a person here. But she didn't have any gun. Not seeing anyone else. Rose Flambe.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
God, kill me. My frame rate's really suffering. I think I'm going to... I'm gonna save. First I'm gonna save. Come on. Okay. Just in case. Then I'm going to... Damn. Anti-aliasing is even off. And reflections are off. I guess I don't need shadow quality that much. But I really wanted good object detail and texture quality. Honestly. I wish I could do anti-aliasing.
Let's try just lowering the shadows and see what happens. For it to reload, like last time. Oh, you're right, I should definitely increase FOV. Still loading, huh? Okay. There we go. Let's try that. That's a little bit better.
Whoa.
Wait, oh no.
What?
Oh wait, there's one. I can't aim down my sights. I have a pistol. Thank the Lord. Okay, there it was. This place looks so cool. Okay. Let's do this. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here.
Dr. Calvino's workshop. Shoot everything.
Watch those wrist rockets. What was that sound? I'm gonna go in there in a sec. First, I'm gonna look over here. This needs repairing. Oh, I can't fix it. Oh, spare parts. Oh, I wasn't supposed to get those. Oh.
Spare parts. What's this? Oh, it's just a thing. Pew.
It's senator then. It's treason then.
I am the Senate.
It's the Senate then.
Now this is game playing.
Watch those wrist rockets. Hey, I sent Larson to the demo theater to see if he can sneak a bottle of old Sadar. Join us? You're my... I guess we're in sequel memes now. Or original trilogy memes. I don't remember. Doctor, good one. How?
Please, Morgan, you're my only hope.
Just a heads up. Oh, I get it, her name is Hope. Just a heads up that Artex propulsion system demo will have to be delayed. We're still working on a slight calibration issue in the machine shop, but it's nothing to worry about. Ooh, cold mountain green tea. There's the wine. Hee hee. Oh, I get her.
Oh. Do we have one for Dr. Thorstein's office?
Let me check. Codes, that's helpful. So no, we don't want to have one for his office yet. Pretty TV. Ooh. That TV does not Ravana's not canon. Yep, he's not canon anymore.
No!
There he goes. How do I guess? This one. Cost of Mars installations continue to make me staggering. Alex reveals his vision of a Mars where families in short sleeves can picnic in a grassy field. It's over! I have the high ground! We're just going to recite prequel memes throughout the stream because, I mean, it's not a bad thing. Ooh, nice! Okay, no, I guess it was just from the force of that being thrown. Never mind! It's not a mimic. It's just... Yeah, I know that already. Whoa! Whoa! What are you... You have a flamethrower, huh? Good God. Good. You're still alive! No! Jeez. Oh, and they explode after they die. That's great. Great way to help out my health. It's locked. Demonstration theater. Yep. Is this gonna beep when I walk through? Yep. Is that gonna attract some enemies? From my point of view, the Jedi are evil. Kills room of 6-year-olds. Yes! Now I can make pistol ammo. It's beautiful. It's perfect. Weapon upgrade kit. Another silenced pistol. Is that ammo? I threw it on the ground. Are we supposed to find some of these people? Yes, that was ammo. So this is like a survival horror game, so we have to be careful with how we use our ammo. Very careful. Crew quarters. So a lot of people. Personal assistant to Alex Yu. He's in the crew quarters and he's nominal. Arboretum, Arboretum. Alex Yu! There he is! Yeah, he is alive. Obviously, we saw that earlier. Another mug. Another mug bites the dust. Oh! Another mug. Another mug bites the dust. Another mug bites the dust. And another one's broken, and another one's broken. Another mug bites the dust. So we need to go to this arboretum place because there seems to be a lot of people who are alive here. I wonder if we can see any living people on the cameras. Nope. How can I get that? Oh, I might be able to get up there and go down into it, maybe? Perhaps. We'll see. Wolf. Thanks, that's awesome, Christian. I can't wait to see it. It's coral blue number two semi-gloss lipstick. Oh! Where are you running off to? Since you're just a little boy, I can use this one on you. I'll save the guns for... There's not enough space! I guess I could eat something. I have my inventory, I could use a little bit of eating. I will eat this. Wait. I will eat this. And this. And this. Okay. Flexi foam balls. Bolts for the Huntress Boltcaster. Foam bolts. Okay.
Stew it. Drew it. I knew it. Flew it. Blew it. Misconstrue it. Do it. Slew it.
A new neuromod for me. Oh, it's only one though. I already got all the ones that are just one. So I'll have to use that later. Shame. I think it's just taken up one of my inventory things now. Electric Junction. The fact that it's highlighted with words probably means I'm going to use it at some point. Get, come here, you little butt. Oh my gosh. Wasted so much. Another one bites the dust. And another one down, and another one down. I almost thought she moved a second there. Looks like some sort of Okay. Uh-oh. Wait, he's actually surviving? What? Aww. He died. His name is Clive Lawrence, so he's an actual thing person that got turned into a thing, I guess. Huh. Oh, hi, Leah. If you want to show me your fan art, then you should tweet it at me at my Twitter, at @inkrose98. Then I will look at that and I will go, oh, fan art. Oh, how cute. This is all bent out of shape. Sun-dried tomato turkey, my favorite. New key card. Your neck looks very uncomfortably twisted. Ooh. I can't raise and lower the seat. Woo! Video games. Do I have any suit repairing kits? I have a weapon. Oh, I should use this. Wait. Is there a difference between these? No, they're exactly the same. Okay. Because sometimes even when you get a new one, it's. Magazine capacity, range, accuracy. I'm probably going to go with the accuracy because that way it's a lesser chance of wasting my bullets. And again, If I kill them faster, I won't have to use as many bullets, right? I'm going to get firepower. I'm a sucker. I'm a sucker for that. Did you say Mike Pop? I don't know if that actually popped. I have a pop filter over it, so I don't know. What's this? Yeah, that's the tomato jerky. Oh, here we go. That's good. Just when I need it. I have shotgun shells, but no shotgun. It's taking up an inventory space. Crispy fries! Oh, that's not fries. It's frights. Crispy frights. Do I really need another? Oh, I mean, if I dismantle it, then I'll get another spare part. That'd be good. Wait, did I have two? Wait, did I have two? I have two of these. It's taking up space. But at the same time, if I dismantle it, if I save it so that I can dismantle it at the recycler, then I'll be able to get some other stuff. Potentially handy. Damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Try to do like a melee attack, but you can't. It's down here. Oh. Uh-oh. So we now know that we can do stuff like this. I'm looking forward to the DuckTales reboot. That looks like it's gonna be cool. Are you gonna? Whew. Okay. Whew. Oh, there's someone down there. I think that's the big one. EMP charge. Highly effective against robots, turrets, and other electrical-based entities. Makes sense. Well, I don't need this now, but I will keep that on me and keep it in mind. Oh, I don't even need to do this. I have my hotkeys. Okay. Duh. I'm now mad at myself for not using my hotkeys. Spare parts. Yes, please. Whoa! I think that physics engine just glitched me up here. It looks like there's nothing else to see in here, though. Unfortunately. Was all I was supposed to do in here get that? Electromagnetic thing? Okay.
Secret.
Whoa, I can jump pretty well.
I joined Discord, you snail musk.
Okay, I'll join Discord. I don't think it'll even... God. Oh my god, a lot of you are in here.
Yeah.
But I don't know if the stream could even hear you.
Awesome. Oh my lord. Oh, it's got your attention. It worked.
Three swords.
Oh my god.
Okay, wait. I think I was just able to add you.
Good job, guys.
I think they can hear you now.
Oh.
Oh my lord.
Goodness.
Victory screech! Are you happy with yourselves? Are you happy with yourselves?
Oh, 100%.
Yeah. 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 I'll just join in for some.
Oh my lord.
So we have 9 people for a custom game.
Yeah, we do.
Be our 10th.
Oh my goodness.
9 people for a custom game.
Yeah.
Well, I would have to end the stream then because this is supposed to be a praise stream.
Wow.
And it'll be like on a
just
playlist and everything.
Be like pray, yeah. More like League of Legends.
Pray more like League of Legends. Let me save
yeah,
the game.
It can work out.
That was amazing. Good job, everybody.
Well done. Yes. You're going to win in the first place.
More like a League of Legends.
Wait, hearing your voice, is it normal?
Okay, so, well, I'm going to end this stream and then start up another one that is League of Legends. Stream.
Oh my lord.
Because I want to have them. Because I want to have them separated.
Yeah, no pressure at all. Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, I'll be back in a second with a League of Legends stream, everyone. Thank you for joining me on the praise. Thanks for joining me on the. Shut up. Thanks for joining me on the praise stream. I'm gonna now do an incredibly crazy stream with the peeps,
thanks
also known as
stream.
The
Follow
snail muskers.
Subscribe, like, and comment.
Subscribe, like, and comment. We're going to be doing. I'm going to be doing the next Prey stream. I'm going to try to stream this whole game. So I'll see you next time.